Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
All right, Brute Squad. Thank you for joining us here today for a very important stream. Oh, it's been a long time coming, but we're finally going to do a playthrough of one of my all-time favorite video games, Gun. Now, if you're new around here, you probably haven't heard me bring this up, but if you're not, you've probably heard me mention this game a whole heck of a lot, especially the story of how when this game came out, it was right around the time of Red Dead Revolver. The two games were out. Pretty sure Gun came out a little bit first. I think it came out a few months before Red Dead Revolver. I went with Gun. Mainly because stars Thomas Jane, who at the time had just played The Punisher. Who we got here? Sweet. So Thomas Jane just played The Punisher. It's got Ron Perlman in here. It's got Ron Perlman's dad from Hellboy in it. I forgot what his name is, but he's the dad in here. It's even got freaking Chucky in it, who's, you know, one of my favorite characters, who plays one of my favorite characters in Deadwood, the doc there. So I went with this game, and I absolutely freaking loved it. And I played the shit out of it. I played through it so many times. I absolutely loved this game. So, when the Red Dead series came out, I was kind of on the gunship. And even though they didn't make a sequel to Gun, it kind of made me fall behind on everything else. So, I was playing this. I was, you know, doing all this stuff. So, this is super, super important. This came out in 2005. My God. So, here we are, 17 years later. Hope I did that math right. 17 years later, and we're going to play it again. I have not played it since then. I mean, I know I've played this game probably two or three times. I did kind of test all of this the other day. All I kind of did was the beginning tutorials and stuff. You know, I was even been watching some videos on the game, but once I got too into the story, I was like, no, I want to play it again. Experience as much as I can over. I remember, you know, key details. I remember, you know, some important stuff. Vaguely what the story was. But like I said, man, like 17 years later, this is pretty much going to be like a new first time experience for me. So, Madam Moderator is out today. She is out doing Madam Moderator fun things. So it's a solo here with me. So hopefully I got all the sound and levels as good as I can. I'm kind of going to try to keep an ear on the stream here to see if I have to turn the volume back up in the game or not. So if you hear any echoing in the beginning, I apologize. But if you're anyone out there watching, if you have any suggestions on if the game needs to go up more, the sound effects, the game, whatnot, let me know. Fortunately, the setup here, because I'm playing this on Steam, I got OBS and the game going at the same time on the same computer, so I'm unable to go in and finagle with things while playing the game. So hopefully they're good enough. If not, then I can try to adjust them, or at least make them better for the next time we play Gun. All right. So I think that's about as much dilly-dallying as we can do. All right, guys. So without any further ado, let's get this started. Colton White, Thomas Jane, Punisher meets Red Dead. It is Gun. Let's go.
Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboat to travel on the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on.
Come on, son.
The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Oh, God, the controls.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on.
Saddlebag. I'll try that.
Way.
Where are you going, Pa?
There he is. Got him.
I don't know. I think I can turn it up more. Now what, Pa?
Quail. Promised the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Draw your weapon. Wait here while I stir up them birds. We're gonna need at least three.
Uh-oh.
Nice shot. Got another. I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw.
Quick draw. I don't know. I think maybe I should have just left the audio where it was.
Try to get all these.
All right. Oh, geez. Bam! 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 Gotcha.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk.
Ooh, elk.
Hear that, boy? Whoa.
No. Oh, foot draw. Uh-oh. Did we get him?
Okay, back to business.
Back to business.
Follow close and keep quiet.
Okay.
Don't fall off the ledge. You spooked the herd. All right, you made it.
remember, don't fall off.
Don't fall off. Got it.
Come here.
Forgot how to crouch, boss. There we go. Or dad, or whoever you are.
Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk.
What was zoom?
You're getting ahead.
There we go. Oh, where am I looking? Oh, there we are. I spooked them, Pa! Oh. Can I get him? One more elk. One more elk. Big one.
Alright, you got it. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Be careful on the way.
Only reload. Nope. Stop it! No. Come what on, was reload? I forgot.
You hear that, boy? Wolves.
Kill all the wolves again.
God damn it! We gotta keep them off our kills.
No wolves. Those are elk foods. What's wrong with you?
Nice work.
More?
Shit, more over here.
Oh man.
Use your knife when they get in close.
In it, flask, yummy, yummy. Oh, not that.
Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. That's it. Hell.
What the hell?
Boy, you better not let me die.
What the hell? Why? Oh my god.
Why? Oh my god.
Are we all dead?
That seems to be the last of them.
Well, thanks for picking up the slack, Pa. I freaking sucked on that one. Alright, I think the sound levels is finally good. Oh my god, the bear! Big bear! Big bear! Big bear! Oh god, I'm gonna have to save him and I... The rifle.
Get my rifle!
Where? Ammo. Ah! Oh, that's the rifle.
Use pick my Ferguson.
How do I pick up the rifle? No. What? Ah!
Get my gun, boy.
Don't make me get the lamp gun. Oh, Jesus!
Hide's too thick. Use my rifle.
Can I have your rifle? Oh, like a boss.
Your gun won't work. Get my rifle.
Nope. Oh no. Ned's almost dead. Ow! Ow. Ow. Oh. No, no. Ow. Don't reload! Ned, no! I'll shoot you in the buttocks! Yeah, it's a fine shooting. Ryan Schmidt. Happy Saturday, bro. Sure, happy Saturday, Ryan. Time. Welcome to the party, pal.
I was
pal.
Just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son.
Sounds familiar.
In this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday.
Yes, they did announce the return to Rome. April. Well, hello there, lady. How are you today?
Ma'am? Wait here. Be back in a moment.
Hoo-hoo! Where are you going, Pa?
Did you bring it? Where is it? In the safe?
Ooh. What you looking for, Pa? Squeeze. Thought he was staying somewhere else. Hello, man.
The glory is bounty, my son. Truly, the Lord has blessed you with the talent of a marksman.
I do all right, preacher.
I'll rest easy tonight knowing one so capable as you is among us. Good day to you, sirs.
If that's a man of the cloth, then I'm the king of Cyan.
Keep an eye on him. I'm going to have a word with the pilot.
Maybe he'll get Hornswoggle up for home.
You wanton hole, and you will save the lives
Doc, no.
of everyone on this boat.
Unhand me.
They will be done.
No. Oh. 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 Oh.
Now.
Now. Oh God. More juggalos. Five. That's everywhere. Water juggalos!
Kill them all and find the item.
There you go. Hi, Dad. Ryan, don't put that out in the universe. I saw it coming in March, and I was like, oh man.
Here's your knife.
Oh, yeah. Play some dice, baby. I was like, I sure hope they don't try to. Oh.
Get to the back and free up that wheel, Cole.
Wheel?
When you find your hell starting to drop, look for a flask. One quick tug will set you right.
Hell yeah, it will. You don't know how I feel about the angel.
White
man
turns south. Where are they from? Got his head! Hold on, Paul. I gotta go around. I can't go around. Oh, in the eye! I think I'm supposed to crouch. Which is this button. Yes, room board. All right, I did it, Paul. Oh, they're on our side. There's one guy over
Get
here.
Get to that cannon.
There's a cannon.
Get to the keelboat, Cole.
Man, you look like all right, what am I doing? I missed it. Tell me again. Oh. Oh, where are we going? Oh. Where am I supposed to? How? How do I shoot?
Keelboats coming up ahead. Someone get to that cannon on the keelboat tied to us.
Oh! How do I run?
Get to that cannon.
Oh, that cannon. Oh my god! Hell yeah! Explosive kill. Hang it over. What is CFTs when you got guns? The best of both worlds. Ah, blow them up. Explosive kill. Aha! Hell yeah, we did, Paul! Yeah. No! All that work for nothing!
Out of control.
Get up here, kid. I need your help.
Up where? Slice and dice, baby. I'm kind of busy, Dad. I'm really playing the Paul, I'm coming. Ooh, there's ammo. I don't need the ammo, apparently. Alright. Up the stairs.
Up here.
There. Holy crap! Oh,
they're
okay.
Over the railing on the north side. Use your...
Oh, I don't know what that was. I hit the button.
Fine shooting, Cole.
Thank you.
I'll take this side. You man the other.
Okay, Paul.
Prepare to get the fight out of you. Come on.
Still got some left in me.
Paul, I still don't know about the aiming technique in this game yet.
Coming.
I'm very used to Red
They're
Dead.
Coming from both sides.
This is long before Red Dead's mechanics system. Oh, I gotta come back. Hey, it's my paw!
Help me out, Cole.
Oh. Oh, oh. 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 Paw, I'm almost out of ammo. Oh. Oop. What the fuck?
It's too late. That preacher killed her. Son of a bitch is leading the ambush.
Son, listen close, because there ain't much time.
Paul, no!
I've done my best to raise you right, but all your life I've been lying to you. boilers are gonna blow.
No, Paul.
Quick,
don't talk
this.
Like that.
That's a token to the Alhambra, the cat house in Dodge City. Go there and ask for Jenny.
I ain't leaving, Paul.
God damn it, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I ain't your father.
What?
Go. Oh.
Ah, no! Ah, I could help! Ah! You got him, Pa!
Pa! Jump!
Jump, Pa!
No!
I'm sure he's fine. Because that's not confident. Whoa, it's me!
Well, Reverend.
Back when I was in way better.
My orders carried out.
With a vengeance.
And the missing item?
It couldn't be recovered, sir.
You failed me?
No, sir. The whore had it stowed inside the safe and it sank to the bottom of the river.
Failure was not an option. Price must be paid.
Doc, no. Shaky.
Oh, what's this?
That's for my whore.
Give me that back.
Meant no harm, friend. I thought for certain you were dead. I kicked you 3 times. Who are you?
Should've kicked
Friends
before.
Call me Honest Tom. I need to get upriver. The steamboat's been ambushed.
The Morning Star? Hell, it was 3 days ago. Were you aboard?
3 days?
Oh, hate to tell you, friend, but no one survived. Renegades got them all. Scalped every man, woman, and child. Bloody savages.
Ned. Where's Dodge City from here?
Through the pass, about a day's ride to the ferry.
We're next to Chevrolet City.
That horse for sale?
Pass Ford City.
In a hurry, huh? I don't blame you. If I had me a token to the Alhambra, I'd be in a hurry, too. You look to be a sporting man. Care to wager? Go ahead, kid. Stick your toes in the stirrups. You have ridden before, have you not?
Come on!
Nope. 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 Nope.
Alrighty. You ready, friend?
No.
Being honest as I am, I'll give you a chance to run around a bit before we wager. First, let's try some sprinting. Press the sprint button to spur your horse.
Okay, I'm gonna press and hold. Ah, I returned the game. No! I changed all to controller settings, and it's not gonna tell me what button does what. Okay.
Set first to speed, get it to start, take that a kick in the ass.
Okay, alright.
Spur it too much. Kill your horse, then he'll be real mad.
Oh,
alright, let's see you attempt some jumps.
Easy enough.
Any cuss worth his britches ought to be able to whip me in a horse race. Now let's see how good you really are. Let's race.
Racing now.
Huh? start the race facing the same direction. Don't cheat. Get back here.
Well, it was just...
three laps round the meadow. Get ready to race.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Come on!
It's time my foot.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's a jump. That's a jump.
Three laps round the meadow.
But I like that horse.
Get ready to race. Ready?
Sorry, horse.
Go!
I kind of... going well.
Come on, giddy up.
Hold what? I am holding it. Oh my god, it's like playing the Rocketeer. I'm never gonna get past this race.
Three laps round the meadow. Get ready to race. Ready? Round the meadow. Get ready to race. Ready? Go!
Maybe this is like faster than the horse and I don't need to spur it. What is up behind that rock? I gotta stop having a Red Dead Redemption mentality. Because I expect my horse to have to be going faster than it is. I seem to be doing alright at the speed. There's like gold or something behind that rock. Go behind that rock too. Am I supposed to be seeing this gold? Almost done. Whoa! Oh, that was lucky.
Well, I'll be damned.
Hell yeah! Won the race. I only killed three horses. Fast. Where are we going?
you must use your trample or skin tank in order to get credit for killing the buffalo.
That's gold. Damn it. All that gold, there's nothing I can do with it. Alright, I'm gonna assume that's my skid attack. Okay. Sorry, I just missed the racetrack so much. I wanted to do it again.
Yeah.
Alright, going in here. Alright. Can't get up, okay. And that kind of is good. This is the most messed up hunting tutorial ever. Drift and die!
Come
on. Oh, is that four?
Come on.
And drift and die. Sorry, he must Tokyo Drift. Working drift. I don't got enough room, Doc. I gotta get up to 88 miles per hour before I can murder a buffalo.
Okay, let's see if you can shoot more of these bottles. Try shooting at them from horseback.
I'm dead. There's no more wolves. Oh. Tom, you're alive!
You win fair and square.
You're playing,
Dad. Kind to her, will you?
I will.
She's been a good animal.
Thanks. Come on.
God damn it, it took you long enough.
So much for your name.
You really think I'd give up my ride without a fight? Let's kill this bastard. He's got an Alhambra token on him.
Where are you, Thomas? I fell off of the cliff. Can I get a redo? Whoa, what's that horse doing? No quick draw.
Obliged, Tom.
Is he dead?
Pass this way again, I'm sure he'd throw some dirt on it.
Hell yeah! Da-da! Blackfoot Camp. Head to Dodge City. How many different horses am I gonna freaking ride on? I just had an all-can one. I need a hat! Who falls for that?
You're lucky. This is my last run till further notice. A fugitive band of Apaches are on the warpath again. They cut the telegraph and destroy the bridge leading out of Dodge.
What's got them stirred up?
New railroad between Dodge and Empire. Cuts through their land.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Dodge City. Take the token to the Alhambra Saloon and ask for Jenny. That's what Ned said just before he died.
Hey, he stole your paw.
Oh, and seeing as you're new to Dodge, I thought I'd better warn you about the locals. Dodge can be a pretty rough place, so if you're gonna start a fight, be prepared to finish it, or plan on getting out of town until it blows over. I'm sure you'll be fine. Have a good one.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Earn money against that for taking on other jobs. Sure. I need to go see John I. Excuse me, sir. A blue box. I can't go inside. I have to talk to the shopkeeper outside. I'm looking for Jenny.
Help you?
I'm looking for Jenny.
Hey, Jenny!
Where'd you get this?
A fella named Ned White gave me it. Told me to come here and ask for you.
I remember Ned. He was real sweet on a girl that used to work here, Sadie. That's her Adler? Picture above the bar.
Sadie.
Sadie's dead.
What? How do you know? Who are you?
Ned was my father. He and Sadie were both killed on a steamboat up north.
Come on upstairs.
God damn it, girl! How long we gotta wait for you to get a proper poke?
I tell you. Now have another drink on me, and I'll be with you shortly.
He ain't getting a poke before us.
Uh-oh.
Let go of me!
Not till I'm done with you, bitch! Come on, girl! Yeah! Yeah! Let's see it ride! Woo! Yeah! Stop him!
Rescue Jedi. Too much of a zoom. A lot of zoom. Knife. Oh my God! I'm sorry. Forgetting that one is true. Okay. Can't get in that way.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Killed so many innocent bystanders. It's the working girls that feel bad. Not innocent blood, but we saved Jenny.
Before the rest of the Red Hands show up, it's all yours. Night before she left, Sadie begged me to keep it safe till Ned came for it. Poor girl was in love with him, I think.
Ned never cared much for six guns. Rifle and tomahawk were his choosing. Where'd Sadie go from here?
Empire, New Mexico. A new sporting house wanted her for the main attraction, but she ran off a short time after she got there.
Huh, you know why?
No, but maybe I'll find out. As soon as the roads open, I'm going to Empire to replace her.
Oh boy!
Back.
Burn it to the ground! That bastard killed my brother!
Which one?
Battle Schofield has break apart action, which allows for faster reload. Also has a good close range shopping power.
Sweet. He's got his gang downstairs trying to set fire to the place.
That's a weird sound.
No, wait! Turn it off!
Big boom. Ammo. Oh.
Put the torches out, assholes.
I'm reloading, Jenny. Cover me.
We're burning the place.
How'd a sweet thing like you learn to shoot like that?
What do you think? I do not like the sound of this gun. Click, click, click.
Trying to set fire to the place.
No, wait! Turn it off!
They went boom. Started that fire.
Not a sweet thing like you learn to shoot like that.
Hell yeah.
Bucket Brigade. Oh! Ah! He's outside rounding up the rest of the gang.
It's
Crude. Rude's brother.
Crude and Rude?
Get out here, boy, and watch me finish what you start.
They're coming from the front. Take out the arsonists.
think I found Groot. I want to run.
Please get higher. Now Hammer is burning down. I've got a leak.
You're going to need a horse. Get a horse and run him down.
Let's light up the whole thing. Get a horse and run him down. I've got
a leak. How did I not kill him? Button. Oh my god, dude. Just died.
Let's settle this thing. If you got the balls.
To me, boy. Do you question my cojones? Mm-hmm.
Do you think you're a quick draw, eh? Well, you ain't quick enough for me.
Tomahawk. Okay, no hand-to-hand combat. Where are they? Oh yeah. Ruse Winchester 87 single barrel shotgun. It's slow to reload, great ripping enemies into shreds, close quarters in combat. Sure.
Hell of a shot, kid. Bet he was dead before he hit the ground.
You gonna risk it?
Hell no.
Well, thanks for your help, Deputy.
I'm Patrick Denton, City Marshal.
Where you been, Pat? All hell's broken loose here. Huh?
Out at the bridge. Apaches are making things plenty hot out there. Listen, I could use a dead shot like you to protect the Chinaman. How about it?
He's coming back inside with me.
Oh, lucky him. Well, if you change your mind, kid, come on out to the bridge west of town. Damn Peckerwood.
Jenny, can you keep a secret?
Whoa, Jenny.
I was on that steamboat. A murdering preacher led the attack. I saw him kill Sadie.
A preacher? About a week ago, a reverend named Reed showed up here looking for Sadie.
Did he say where he was from?
Said he'd come from Empire.
Then I'm going there with you.
I know the mayor of Empire. His name's Hoodoo Brown. If anyone can help you find that preacher, it'll be him.
Then I better get out to that bridge. Help that marshal get the road open. Keep the change.
Yeah, filthy animal.
That son of a bitch is gonna pay. Just as soon as I get to Empire City.
No, not vengeance. Punishment. Earl. Hello, shopkeep. Do you want to make your gunfire faster? Get a pickaxe to mine gold? Yes.
Just received a new shipment of goods. Have a look.
All right, for the pickaxe, I want to get gold. Where I have $40. All right, well, I'm definitely getting the pickaxe. That's just, scalping knife. One more gulp from your flask. That seems like it would, shotgun. Pistol reloader. Increases pistol bullet power. Huh. Oh, probably the health is the most. It's... I need more money, yodelay. Hello, Pony Express.
You look like the adventuring sort, but are you daredevil enough to ride for the Pony Express?
The Pony Express, boss.
Well, if you want the work, come see me. I'm around.
Give me work. I need money. I need to buy
You might
bullshit.
Also try my brother, Daryl, in Empire.
Daryl, okay.
The pay's real good.
Keep arguing the money.
If and y'all stay alive long enough to spend it. I'm just kidding you.
Yeah, give me a job.
Okay. I'm going to start you off easy.
Good.
Go lend Tiny Tubs a hand.
Tiny Tubs?
Poor fella so big, he can't walk from one end of town to the other.
But his name's Tiny. You want this mission? Oh, Tiny, where are you? I don't know how to run. Maybe there's not a way to run. What up, Tiny?
I declare, I am simply famished. If I don't procure some comestibles post-haste, I shall surely perish. I do believe the shopkeep has everything I need.
Am I delivering you food? Action! Adventure! Live the life of a sworn man who's out for revenge. really wish I knew how to run. Shopkeep. Shopkeep. Hey! Shopkeep! Shopkeep. Shopkeep?
Them's a lot of vittles. You sure they'll fit in your saddlebags?
Tubbs! Tubbs, you got your vittles! Tubbs! Tubbs, why is Tubbs? Tubbs. Tubbs, no! Tubbs! Wait a minute, am I supposed to take that horse? I'm not supposed to...
Them's a lot of vittles.
Heavens!
Hell yeah!
Barely made it here in time. Why, a moment longer and I'd be crestfallen.
I'd make fun of you, but I'm getting hungry too, so... It's getting rain. $10. Wanted poster.
Wanted George Whiskers Mahoney for the wanton murder of an Empire barber following a bad beard trim. Known to be found gambling in the Alhambra Saloon.
Well, I don't know how to capture him live. I don't got any rope. Shopkeep.
Just received a new shipment of goods. Have a look.
$20 burning a hole in my pocket. More damage or faster reload? Probably damage. Alright, I think I did everything else I could. Alright, let's start doing it. Pat Denton.
Four no, people you died. Listen. I'm the boss, and I say this bridge has got to
open. Is this the road to Empire?
Huh? Well, yeah, till Quick Killer shut it down. He and his band have been keeping things so hot, even the Irish won't work anymore. Only the damn coolies are willing.
Where you want me?
On the far end of the bridge, son. Chinamen got one last section to go, and I don't want them stopped again. Kid, keep an eye peeled. Indians made off with a box of TNT last night. They're aiming to use it, I'm sure.
Oh. I'm supposed to go on the bridge. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, ho! Oh. 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 Those natives... Oh. Yeah, okay, that's why I got the jack then. I thought I was gonna, like, have to take them. Oh. Poor guy. Sneaky. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm good. Totally fine. The only problem with getting used to these controls is I'm going to like play Red Dead afterwards and then totally get used to them. To go somewhere else. Is the bridge not secure? Ramp up that way. Is there like a ladder or something I'm not seeing? Hello! Hello! Progression! Where are you? Oh god! Oh my god, I almost jumped off. Man, I could have swore I checked for this. I'm just gonna mine for some gold. Yep. $10, hell yeah. TNT. Nope, that ain't it.
Nope, that ain't it. I think I found it. Nope, not it. I have no idea how to throw barrels. Is it? Aha! Figured it out. Get out of here. Be gone. Oops. Be gone. Be gone. And be gone. Okay. Move, transport! Whoa, buddy! Yep, this is fine. Flaming arrow in the skull. Perfectly fine. Squidgen! God, I love this gun. I think one of these days I'm going to reset the controls and make them exactly like Red Dead. You think that'd be bad idea? Inform Panda and the bridge is secure. Oh, you guys are still here? I think that's that one, huh? This mission was so much longer than it needed to be. You know what I mean? I done messed it up everything. Can't believe this is running. Hop at.
Kid, that's a load off my mind. Now you cover the road and let the Chinaman do the rest.
Easy for you to say.
Chuba! Let's go!
Here come the Indians! Protect the workers! Now they're coming afoot from the far shore! They got rafts and they're crossing the river. Watch it!
Thank you. Don't mind me, just going from the other side now. Oh yeah.
Damn, kid, that was some kind of shooting. Old Quick Killer's gonna think twice before he tries something again.
Oh, geez.
God damn it, the devil won't give up.
Uh-oh, you look like a boss.
I'll take care of this.
Use your quick draw to take care of the fire arrow.
I'm sorry, what? What? Oh, I got lucky on that one. She ain't doing so hot. Yeah.
Ooh, tomahawk. Sorry, sir.
Kid, thanks to you, this bridge will be open lickety-split, and you and Jenny can be on your way.
That stage route will still be crawling with Apaches. How many men you got coming with us?
Just two, driver and shotgun messenger.
That ain't enough.
That's all you got. Apaches got everyone else too damn scared.
Johnny.
Kid, you're harder than a whetstone. I could use a man like you. I got some business to tend to. You keep the peace while I'm occupied.
Well, what do I do?
Kill the highwaymen who have been scouting Dodge.
Is that you?
There he is, the new guy. Let's show him the ropes.
Man down. No more jumping.
Damn it. Even a shit.
There's a blow up over cards at the edge of town.
Oh.
Go and stop the drunken poker brawl in the alley.
Do I shoot him? Climb over things.
You cheap scum. You had an ace up your sleeve.
Everyone was cheap.
You can't pull that kind of shit to get away.
I don't know what you pull.
Well, they're not fighting no more.
Opium peddler's been poisoning our town. Talk to the bartender. He knows where to find him.
Opium. The silent killer.
He's behind the old bar on the edge of town. Be careful. Got bodyguards.
Bodyguards, you say? The only bodies he'll be guarding are dead bodies. $10. Oh, Jenny. Oh, I can do more pet detting. Hold on, Jenny. I need to make more money, Jenny.
Well, I'll make you a deputy if you're willing to help me bring some peace to Dodge.
I mean, I can
have a whore's getting a beating at the Alhambra. It's your duty to protect her.
Okay.
I'll kill you, you filthy perverts.
I want to have a poke at her.
Don't touch me.
Don't fight me, whore.
Took you long enough.
I was literally across the street. You're welcome.
An opium fiend has gone loco and taken a hostage.
Oh, you're gonna pay for interrupting my fun.
You gotta down him before he hurts any proper citizen.
Will you just let me climb freaking fences? Hell yeah.
Stop the holdup in the alley.
An alley. Alright. Good research. Special deputy business.
Give us everything you got.
I ain't got nothing.
We're likely to meet Apaches along the way.
If they get the upper hand, promise you'll put a bullet in my head before they have their fun.
Damn, girl. Now what?
Those wheels rolling, pop!
Got me in front of it.
Keep your vengeance off us!
Sir.
They want to cripple the stage and strand us here!
That. You did not see my horse is on fire? A little compassion would be nice. You ever think of maybe y'all weren't such assholes to him?
We need to clear that wreckage. Find something to blow up that barricade. I can see some TNT on the other side. Get one of them powder kegs on the other side of this ring.
Found them, they're right there.
pigs back to the barricade.
They goes up here.
Did it.
The horse. We'll wait for you.
Let's keep moving.
You're welcome.
They're shooting up ahead. Go check it out. Jesus, they're getting massacred. We gotta try to save.
Got the arrow clean out of the sky.
They're coming down the river!
What? Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow.
Where are you, kid? Help's under attack!
Holy crap on a fire. Ow!
With this.
Yeah, Jedi. I just got a fire arrow sticking out of my thigh. But yeah, I'm totally taking it easy. Do for one. Jenny died.
Keep it up!
just gonna take a swig. Danny, move!
Don't let him near my coach!
Keep it up! Pops is almost done!
Oh, jeez. It's Christmas.
Keep him off me!
Jenny, there are rocks! Hide behind them.
Make it up here. Use your shotgun.
Keep off me.
No! Keep it up. Pops is almost done.
You died. I don't know if you know this or not, but you died.
Son of a...
Keep it up. Pops is almost done.
Jenny, do not die. Did I do it?
All set. Come up. Now shoot that barrel and let's get the hell out of here. Shoot their powder kegs to blast us. Look sharp now. Kill as many as you can.
I think next time we can play someone other than Native Americans.
God damn it, the road's blocked. Hold on! Coach is under attack!
You think? This dude ain't doing so bad.
How the hell did you get a wagon? Pick them off that wagon! Oh, and that thing was packed with TNT! Take this, kid. It'll make you feel better. Make some more ammo. Sink your knife in them.
Sorry, no free ride.
Damn. What is that? don't like this at all. Oh boy. Oh, there's another one.
There she is! Empire! The coast is under attack! Look alive now, we're almost there! Heavy in the
industry! I love the big booms. We do it? We good? We there?
Thank God you're here. The damn Apaches cut the telegraph wires, and I was beginning to fear for the worst.
We were ambushed in the Badlands.
None of your precious parts was damaged.
That is a tall ass hat.
You know how our customers hate bruised fruit.
The hell are you hiding in there?
I'm in one piece, thanks to Colton here. He left more than a few Apaches dead in their tracks.
Son, you've done the town of Empire a great service. I'm Mayor Hoodoo Brown. Should you ever need any assistance, please don't hesitate to ask.
I am looking for someone.
I told him you would help.
Of course, of course. Listen, why don't you have a look around town, then come and see me inside, and we'll have ourselves a proper sit-down. Now, let's get you freshened up.
To hell with that lion rag!
What the hell?
Goddamn reprobates have no respect for law and order!
Or this tall hat! Oh. Oh. To cope with increasingly difficult enemies, you can increase your stats. Use the map to show you where you are in the world and where you can locate side missions to increase your stats. Open the map by entering the pause menu and selecting the map. You can also travel back to the story mission instantly. Well, yeah. Oh, man. This is, what is this? Freaking Blackwater? Saint Denis? Not a bad soundtrack. Want a poster? Nope, I don't want that. Is there where do you say the map was? There it is. Oh, it's one of those maps. There's a shopkeep. Brutable. Hoodoo. Okay, that's the story side. Okay, so. Alright, let's just see what, the wanted poster. Where'd the wanted poster go? Wait. Hey, can I get a drink?
Wanted, Butch Maynard, for petty theft at Stumpy's Hardware. Preferred alive, though no tears will be shed if he arrives in a casket. Last seen near the Northern Rockies.
Need a horse.
Thank you.
I want to find two to do it at the casino. Another wanted poster. I mean, I'm here.
John H. Greed, age 32, is wanted for the armed robbery of the Empire Bank. Last seen on the outskirts of Empire. Use caution. He may be in the presence of accomplices.
Not accomplices. Well, I'm pretty sure to bring him in alive, I need like a lasso. Whoa. Whoa. Come back, Johnny. I just want to talk. Just want to talk. Who's a good horsey? Alright, Marshall, what do you got for me?
The Miller gang is riding hard towards Empire. And we don't take kindly to rabble-rousing migrants around here.
Hey, hoopleheads.
Join my deputy in East Empire and take them out.
Boy, sounds familiar. Yeah, hell yeah, let's do it. Come on. Hi, strange new horse. Oh, sorry, horsey. Do it. That was fun. All right, Brew Squad, that's where we're gonna end things here today. Man, was that fun. Oh, it was nostalgic. It was fun. It was entertaining. It was exciting. So everybody, thanks again so much for watching. I appreciate it very much. I'll see you all again Monday night, 9 p.m. Loki's here to say goodbye as well. So I guess until then, just remember, you guys are the champs. Bye.